my health and happiness tip for you this week. It's for everybody who has got fears or is afraid sometimes. Please put your fingers on the kidney points here, both sides, and start to tap them. If you want, you can add an affirmation. For example, I love and accept myself even with my fears. I let my fears go now and I decide instead for trust and happiness. Take a deep breath. And see what happens.